Little cubby hole.
That's neat.
Bigfoot. Let's go. Well, we're gonna go out and do some trail grooming today for the old fella who walks his dogs back in the back. As you can see from last weekend, winter's arrived. Just pulled the Grizzly out enough so I can get on it. Extreme cold start. These sheds, they sweat like crazy and almost gotta have them covered up in here. She's pretty cold, about minus 20 something last night, so maybe she won't start, I don't know. Give it a try. Oop. There we go. She's a little stiff, but we'll get her out of here and go and hook onto my tires so we can groom the trail. Ooh, the tires are just like square. Everything's so frozen. Had to pull my guts out. A little saw must have been froze up. I put some gasoline antifreeze in and then she went. Just gotta get out here and hook up to the tires. Pretty deep. We had to drag this around a bit last Sunday, but see how it goes, I guess. And away we go. Pretty chilly today still. Minus 10 and windy. Damp feeling. Got a tricky little side hill to drop down here. Whoa! Just put one in. Somebody rutted this thing all up when it was wet. Now it's... Oh, it's tricky in here. Well, not tricky, but not good for walking at all. Falling in those ruts. Once this gets froze over and smooth, should be better. We saw this yesterday with the dogs. Nice little squatch cave. As you can see, the trees are all bent over with that heavy snow. Not too bad just here yet, but just around the corner here, they're all over the trail. I gotta trim them up a bit. Deer bed back there. Deer tracks everywhere in here. I think they live here pretty well all year round. Yep, trim this up. There's a deer bed back there. I was looking at that. Meanwhile, there's five deer right in there. Oh, it's pretty stiff. Put some gasoline antifreeze in it, but watch out, Grizzly. Oh, there they go. Running over there. CK's taping him. Yeah. does a nice job. Sort of the old guy lives that walks his dogs every day. So we groom up the trails for him. I think he must be in his 80s now. Wink off the tree. See if we can go this way. Should have went that way, but some big ruts in here, maybe we can fill them in. Super Grizzly. Whack that sucker. Saw grip so handy. When you're using your saw off and you don't even have to tighten that, just the friction will hold it in there. As long as you're not wheeling. Winter Wonderland. No, I'm not gonna sing it. There's that deer bed. Right there. I guess we're on our last pass now. I thought the tracks were looking kind of funny. Like this here. I thought, geez, that grizzly's really spinning. Here it turns out somebody's going around behind us and we never saw them, but we can see the tracks. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Just noticed my tires are pulling apart back there. I'm gonna have to come and fix the one bolt on them. It's a tricky hill here. Hang on. Woohoo! Groomer through. Well, we just finished repairing our little drag. Just had to put the bolt back through the tire and put a new washer on it. And that's going to conclude today's little grooming. Hope you enjoyed the trip. Thanks for watching. See you later. Come here, boys. Come on. Hurry up. Yahoo! Little chili dog.